Tourists flock to the Grampians region outside Melbourne, Australia to see the kangaroos. On one fall afternoon, a visitor brings his English cousin to feed the large marsupials, completely oblivious to the immense power and unpredictability of these unusual creatures. There is no explanation for the kangaroo's attack, but the consequences were severe. The thrashing by the kangaroo's razor-like claws leaves the man with severe cuts to the face and a slash to the groin that required 30 stitches.